Stop the elevator to the second floor, and then.